weather and climate. First of all, we will discuss about weather. What is weather? Weather is a condition of the atmosphere of a place at a particular time. The weather of a place can change rapidly. Some other words we use to describe weather are sunny, cloudy, sticky, rainy, and snowy. It may be bright and sunny with a clear sky in the morning, while in the evening, the sky may be covered with dark cloud. It may start raining in the morning, but in the afternoon may be bright and sunny. Other forms of weather are sunny, windy, snowy, cloudy, rainy. The weather of a particular place depends on the temperature, the wind, the rain, the humidity. What is temperature? The temperature is the extent of hotness and coldness of a place. Wind. Moving air is called wind. Wind that blows gently is called a breeze. A strong wind is called a gale. Bad weather with strong winds and rain is called a storm. Storms are dangerous. They can uproot trees, destroy houses, and hurt or kill people. Rain. Rain is the primary source of most of the fresh water in the world. It plays an important role for life on Earth as part of the water cycle. All plants need at least some water to survive, and rain is the most effective means of watering. Snow. Atmospheric water vapor frozen into ice crystal and falling in light white flakes or lying on the ground as a white layer. Hail. Sometimes raindrops are carried upward by rising air to very cold regions. There they freeze. A number of frozen drops join to form ball of ice. We call these balls of ice hailstones. These balls of frozen raindrops fall as hail. Fog. A fog is a cloud that forms cloud to the ground. We cannot see clearly in a fog. The fog disappears when the air becomes warmer. Dew. On cold nights, drops of water are formed on cold leaves, petals, grass, park benches, and so on. These drops of water are called dew. Frost. When it is very cold, the dew may freeze into ice. Frozen dew is called frost. Humidity. Humidity is the amount of water vapor in the air. We say it is humid when there is a lot of water vapor in the air. The air can hold only a fixed amount of water vapor. If it already has a lot of water vapor, it cannot take up any more. So, on a humid day, our sweat does not evaporate easily and we feel sticky and uncomfortable. Wet clothes also take longer to dry when it is humid. Now, we will discuss about the climate. Climate is a kind of weather a place has over a long period. Unlike the weather, the climate of a place remains the same for many years. The climate of a place depends on many things. How far it is from the equator, how high it is, how close it is to the oceans, the shape of the land, the amount of sunlight it receives. Our country is closer to the equator than to the poles, so we have a warm climate. But those places in our country that are high in high mountains have a cold climate. We also have a long rainy season. Thank you.